10th floor and 5th floor buildings here. They also had a big hospital. Now I will show you this hospital here. They also had a river port with the Pripyat River, restaurants, cafes, cinemas. Their old factory, Jupiter factory. At this factory, they made some equipment for TVs and radios. So it was really big, modern town, really young town, because 50,000 inhabitants and approximately 17,000 of them were children in the Pripyat town who lived here. But now it's the ghost town, and people can't live here for more than 20,000 years. The most contaminated districts after the accident were the district number 1 and the district number 2 as well. And now we'll visit one of them, one of the most contaminated districts, which is located near the Pripyat River. I want to show you the river port in Pripyat town. I think it's worth to see. And after that, we will go to the next places, to the city center as well, and to amusement park. I think you're ready to just